When Kim Il-sung wanted to provide an ice rink and a wading pool for young people and children, Kim Jong-il had them built. Kim Il-sung told officials of state and economic establishments, "Comrade Kim Jong-il does everything to solve any problem I'm concerned with to please me. No one can equal him in solving the problems I'm concerned with for the good of the people." This shows how he's loyal to his leader and how he's devoted to the country and people. Kim Jong-il said to the officials, "I share the great leader's motto, serve the working masses and let flowers bloom even on a rock if this is the people's desire. This is my Alpha and Omega. This idea has been embodied in every aspect of the people's living in the solution of traffic problem for one thing." Made tireless efforts to build more monumental structures in Pyongyang to celebrate Kim Il-sung's great achievements. Out of a desire to defend and develop Kim Il-sung's Juchai Deer, he proposed building the Tower of the Juchai Deer and guided its construction. In order to convey to posterity the president's immortal exploits in liberating the country, he made sure that the Arch of Triumph was built as a monument of the modern age. Kim Jong-il evolved a master plan for making Pyongyang more splendid and magnificent to mark the great leader's 70th birthday. He guided the construction of Changwon Street so that it was built as a brilliant example of urban construction in the 1980s and as a model in the history of city construction. He spared neither time nor energy in carrying out Kim Il-sung's intentions to make the people enjoy genuine civilization. Kim Il-sung and Kim Jong-il wanted the new buildings to look graceful and imposing, even at the time of our distant descendants. They also wanted the interiors of these buildings to cater to our people's sentiments and modern aesthetic taste. Kim Il-sung led the Korean Revolution to victory, and Kim Jong-il has developed the Chucha idea.